What's up, G my fam? It's your girl, that grandma, the old lady gamer, and we are back again with another video just for you.
Let's go, lady. We showing. us gonna have babies. Now, Dick, I need you to have one child, cause we got a really small bedroom. We got a small bedroom right here. Now, if I had to put a second floor up there, I will, but... Or, better yet, we on... You did that? Three stars? We got them. Smoke them if you got them. Can I collect? Nope, gotta wait. Gotta wait till next Monday. Or Tuesday or Wednesday, I don't know. Says earn 500 in tips to improve your relationship with Keisha Sims. Well off. Why? That's our child. Excuse me, and earn some money. It's got something to do with our job, so we gotta do it anyway. Mama.
Nerf time. Yeah. Gross.
Serve breakfast, please. Eggs Machiavellian. Machiavellian. Listen to a complaint.
Excuse me,
no, girl, you ain't got no complaints. She carrying your baby. Ain't not one complaint you got that make me want to make her stand there and listen to you. Bruh. I tell you what. Let's go online shopping and let's buy some pregnancy books. Online center e-shopping at the bookstore. I mean, we done been here. We got 13 kids. We done been here before. Are we gonna need these? Something say get two of each. Cause we don't know how to have just one baby. And then we looking for general, we looking for the pregnancy books. One. Two, because there's only two. Now, when you want to read a pregnancy book, analyze something other than than something that need to be analyzed. We got all of this room here for magician gear, if he was still doing acrobats.
Ooh. Mm.
Acrobatic gear.
Mwah.
All right, call the meal. Come on, man. Get this good eats. That outstanding meal your wife made this morning. Because you got things to do. We need 500 simoleons. See, we didn't have none of that in Appaloosa. Nobody asked us to do anything extra to get it. We just went out, did our thing for tips, and kept on until we made it all the way to level 10. Of course, the occasional club stage performance in the two clubs that were there. Take a shower. No. Hold up. Do I got the bubble? No, I don't. There's some bubble bath in here. We could buy it at the grocery store. It's the same $100 bottle that I'm getting ready to pay for here. Not a cheat. We bought it. Take a bubble bath. Should get a sauna put in the garage so that he can use the bath to soak. And the soreness will go down. Hold up. Learn Wayne Martin to sign. We already did that. Talk about gardening. To who? Who are you supposed to be talking about gardening with? Maybe one of your kids will come over and we can talk about it. Alright, so let's go here to, Let's go to the park. There's a show going on.
Oh.
I'ma come on and watch the show. He in her car. That's right. See, this is the reason why you don't leave the drive parking spot. Because he is driving her car. She's a magician.
Oh,
volume's too high. So we need to get his levels up. Whenever we see shows like this, we can ask to be placed in the show. And then this is a contest, so. Bella Bachelor Hart has passed away. Get that. Bella Bachelor didn't marry a goth. She married old crazy Gus Hart. She messing up your show. She come up there and just wave. She messed up your show. Took the time away from you. Okay. So now we can find out what her name is. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm round of applause for this performance from Sinatra. Oh, she's an acrobat. So we would have been in competition with these people had we came here with acrobat and vocal legend. His world is built for showtime. She almost fell. Because she blew the the movement. She got a negative. Plus is because she did it right.